Hello everyone, I'm Soyla Kobadipuya, an Oracle Apex developer. Today I want to share shortcut configuration which are practical settings in Apex. Indeed, utilizing the shortcut allows you to write frequently used code once and reference it in various places, enhance efficiency and reducing redundancy. Starting with creating a shortcut, you should go to share component and in other components select the shortcuts. Create button. Here you have two options to build it from scratch or use a copy of existing shortcut. Now I'm choosing the from scratch. Here you should type your name, select your type and add your code in shortcut. As you see, I've added two type of shortcut with HTML type and function body type. My logo with HTML type, as you see, I've added a div tag and img tag, image tag with workspace file and some styles. In function body, I've added my name, and as you see, I've added my name and HTML tag. Let's go to try it in a page. I've added in my home page both of them in header and footer. Notice that you should use your shortcuts with capital words and double quotation. I've added my logo in header text and my name in footer text. Let's check the result. As you see, my HTML tag and function body PLSQL added in my page. I hope you enjoy learning in Oracle Apex Tips YouTube channel.